to jail for it.
You're not allowed to have free expression or free speech in the memorial to Thomas Jefferson, the champion.
We're moving, man. We're in love.
We're touching each other. We're stopping. You are not arresting us for standing
for
here.
For what?
You didn't even give me a warning.
You didn't even give me a warning. What is your problem? Give me a warning. If you would have said something, I would have stopped.
I don't understand. I came over. I didn't even hear her.
Sorry, the memorial is temporarily closed.